My surge is the difference between life and death.
On the parasite's underground network. It keeps evolving, adapting. Plant auto trackers on dormant nests. Don't destroy them or we'll lose the trackers. Set auto trackers on those nests. Activate the airlock sequence. You can't return to the subzone.
That'll prevent Ness from regrowing.
This is where an auto mechanic named Boyd brought the wrecked Soviet space capsule he found in the desert.
Get the foam to do its thing, and the nutrient node will stop reviving its nest army.
Start the airlock sequence. The current subzone will be off limits.
Scan grenades emit a pulse of energy that make Tarkians actually.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
A magnetic confinement system is active in this subzone. It's containing a singularity. Find it.
Ah!
have a recon device. It can help you locate the objective.
Singularity. No two are alike. Double check your gear before diving in.
You do. Yes, we did it. Actually did it. Been trying so long to get this trophy.
You don't shy away from a challenge, do you? Maybe others will see gateways the way you do.
Road ahead, but I'm ready to jump in.